Hi, Namaste. I am Raghu from IIGM Apparel Engineering Center, Bangalore, India. This video is about assembly procedure of Juki single needle machine. And now I am going to explain you about main shaft assembly procedure. I am going to demonstrate on Juki model number 8700. And this adjustment will be same in all types of single needle machines. To assemble this main shaft to the machine, we need basically big screwdriver, medium screwdriver and small screwdriver. While assembling the main shaft, we need to ensure the main important four components to be fixed. That is number one, counterweight, number two, collar, number three, gear and number four, hand wheel. And during assembly of the main shaft, we need to focus on the screw. This screw is for adjusting the oil supply for needle bar. And we need to observe this hole where counterweight second screw should fix. And on this screw, collar's first screw should fix. And on this screw, this gear's first screw should fix. And on this screw, hand wheel's first screw should be fixed. When assembling the main shaft, you can see some of the few holes on this shaft. It is basically a hollow kind of shaft. There are holes through which oil passes, and there is a groove here. Through this oil passes, and through this hole oil passes to the needle bar, and complete main shaft will get easy proper lubrication system. And when assembling the components of the main shaft, first thing, we need to assemble the hand wheel first screw towards the direction of anti-clockwise rotation. This is the first screw, screw number one, screw number two. This first screw should be fixed on the right end of the main shaft groove, on this groove. So let us fix it up, this first screw of the hand wheel on the main shaft groove. While fixing, make sure this should not go into the outside too much, or should not be inside too much. Make sure both the surface should be little bit equal. Now fix the hand wheel first screw. You can refer this groove strike position, and you can tighten slowly and make sure it is fixed properly. To ensure that first screw is fitted on this hand wheel, you can slightly loose it and you can check it up like this. So when you check like this, it should not rotate completely, it should get locked, so that we can understand that screw is getting locked on the groove. Then firmly tighten the first screw of the hand wheel on the shaft, and then turn the second screw and tighten the second screw. After assembling the hand wheel on the main shaft, we need to assemble the remaining components, like gear first screw should be tightened on this slot or groove, and this collar first screw should be tightened on this collar or groove, and this counterweight, this is the second screw. Depending upon the direction of the rotation, we have to tighten. And when tightening the counterweight, the second screw, this is the first screw and this is the second screw, we need to tighten on this hole at the left end. But this we need to do after inserting into the machine. Now let us insert the main shaft to the machine from the right side. Gently move the main shaft and rotate, and ensure this shaft should be fixed on the eccentric cam first. Slowly rotate and make sure this shaft pass through this eccentric cam. Now make sure shaft enters through this gear. While fixing this gear, make sure this gear should be meshed with this bottom gear.
these two together rotates. So, and then push the main shaft. Make sure this main shaft passes through the gear and slightly pull it back, because we need to fix the collar. And while fixing the collar, very important thing is, in the collar we have two surfaces. One is smooth surface, one more is rough surface. Make sure this smooth surface should be positioned to the right side of the bush. Now make sure this collar fixed and this main shaft inserting through the collar, and gently push the main shaft until it goes to the end. After inserting the three main components at the back side of the machine, that is hand wheel, gear and collar, now we have to fix the counterweight of the machine. So when fixing the counterweight, we need to observe this position and make sure this position goes inside the machine. And here is the main shaft. We can push it backside and we can insert this counterweight and make sure the shaft fixes inside the counterweight. Gently rotate and push it. And insert. And next step is rotate this counterweight, and you can see normally this counterweight rotates in this direction like this, and when observing this, this is the second screw, and this second screw should be tightened on the shaft hole at the left side. Depending upon the direction of the main shaft, like anti-clockwise, we have to rotate the hand wheel and see that this rotates in anti-clockwise direction, and make sure that first screw of the hand wheel should be focused at the top, as we all know that on the same line of this first screw we will have the hole of the counterweight, and on that hole we need to tight the second screw of the counterweight gently from top. Tight it and ensure this screw goes inside the hole of the shaft. And tight the first screw of the counterweight. After fixing this counterweight, the next part we need to fix from the back side of the machine is that this collar. In the collar we have two screws. One screw is, this is the first screw and this is the second screw. Now we have to tight this first screw on the slot of the shaft. On this shaft we have for this collar also slot, but now we cannot, as we cannot see the slot, we have to hold the screw. And we all know that on the first screw position we have a slot. Turn this first screw towards the center of this hole, so that this first screw comes to the center of this hole. That means the slot of the shaft comes to the this position, so that we can directly tight the screw of the collar, first screw of the collar, on the slot. Now we have moved the first screw to refer the slot this direction, and now it is center. Now take the collar's first screw. This is the first screw and this is the second screw. Now tight the first screw. Gently tight this first screw. Before tightening, we also ensure that we need to pull the shaft from this side and press the collar to the left side and tight the screw. to avoid play in the shaft, and also ensure that the machine hand wheel rotates freely. That means main shaft rotate freely and there is no any play in the shaft. And then tight the first screw. This is the first screw of the collar. Then, as a last part of the assembly, we need to fix the first screw of this gear on the shaft. And in the same way how we tightened the first screw of the collar, we need to refer this slot and tight the first screw of the gear on the shaft slot. But ensure there should be 0.5 to 1 millimeter gap between these two gears, so that when running the gears should not get jammed or we should not have too much play also. And tight the first screw completely, then rotate the hand wheel and tight the second screw. After tightening both the screws, again check the play of the main shaft and observe this gear teeth gap and free movement of the main shaft, and no play should be there in the main shaft. That completes the assembly procedure of the main shaft in the single needle machine. Thank you very much.